question number 3. As you know about the multiples, multiples means जो table में जो numbers आते हैं, that numbers are called multiples. Means when we multiply any number with natural number, that numbers are called multiples. To find first three common multiples of 6 and 8. So what you will do, you just write down the table of 6 and table of 8 and find the common multiples between 6 and 8. So you have to write the table of 6 and table of 8 and find the common multiples. So we can see 24 then 48 and 72. These three are the common multiples between 6 and 8. 24, 48 and 72. B part, same way you have to write the table of 12, write the table of 18 and find the common multiple of 12 and 18. So first multiple we can see 36. 36 is common between 12 and 18. Then after 36 we can see 72. And 108. These are the first three common multiples of 12 and 18. 36,